subhanahu wa ta'ala. You mean you didn't pick up his book and read one verse, two verses? You didn't? How dare you? May Allah forgive us all. Pick up the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. First thing in the morning, open it out. Read at least a page. This is for those who aspire for Jannah. You want paradise, do not divorce yourself from the word of Allah, because that would mean you are divorcing yourself from your own aspirations.